Hi guys, today I'm growing some courgette seeds. These courgette seeds are called courgette black beauty and they're dark fog. I've got them from eBay and they're 30 seeds in a packet. So you need a seed tray and a pencil. So this is what the seeds look like. Really big seeds, good quality seeds. So these are courgette seeds, these are black beauty. So now what I'm gonna do is make some holes, about half inch holes. And these courgettes like a lot of room, so I'm just gonna put one seed in a hole, and you're gonna need very good compost as well. So that's one seed, and that's second one. That's the third one. That's the fourth one. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. And nine. Let's put these back. Now we're going to put some compost over them so they're covered. Not too much, just to cover them up a little bit, so it's easy for them to grow through. I'm using the Miracle Grow compost. It's a very good compost. It's got fertilizer in it as well. Get them from most of the shops in UK. These courgettes mature. It takes about 55 to 60 days to mature. They like the warm weather, so they won't grow in cold weather. You'll need warm weather, and they like a lot of space as well, a lot of room. So I'm gonna, got enough room there, and I've got this little lid on top to put it on so it gets humid in. So now we're gonna water it up, wet the soil so it's nice and moist. Compost. So you can see some seeds coming through, so that's not enough, so I'm going to put a little bit more there, because you don't want to see the seeds popping through. They have to be fully covered. That's fine, that's done. On top, so it's nice and warm for them, and that's gonna go in my greenhouse, or you can put it inside inside your house, on in a windowsill, or in front of a windowsill, or somewhere nice and warm. So that's how you grow courgettes, guys. And this is Miracle-Gro all-purpose enriched compost. It's smart release feed, as you can see. So hope you like the video. Thank you.